everybody, it's Jamie from No Getting Off This Train, and in this week's grocery haul, I'm getting ready for some chicken freezer meals and realizing that I think I need to step back on the amount of stores I go to. So Allison's second week of online school was a success, thank goodness. She is getting the hang of doing all the computer stuff, and I don't have to hover over her like I was during the first few days. Like, she's a total pro at the computer. I don't know if I should be proud of that or not, but it is true. She can navigate the computer just fine. She can do all of her assignments. And then she has like a 2-hour break between morning and afternoon, so she gets to get up and stretch and everything like that. So it's been pretty good, but I am looking forward to her going back here in the next week or so. This week's grocery video is a lot longer than usual because I visited, so many different stores. And it's because like each store had something different that I needed. I went here because this was cheaper. I went there because that was cheaper. You know, I think this coming up weekend, I'm just gonna go to Aldi. I just wanna make it super easy because I went to 3 of those stores on Friday. It's like, it took me 4 hours in between like the other stuff that I had to do, and by the end of the day, I was exhausted. So I think this weekend I'm going to try just Aldi and see how that goes. But I'm getting ready to do a chicken marinade freezer meal video, which you guys will get to see on Friday. So look forward to that. You'll see a lot of that coming up here in the video. So let me show you everything that I bought this week. I made a quick trip to the grocery outlet, mostly for snacks. I was hoping to see like what else they had that was new. I was also hoping to get some chicken sausages and maybe some coffee, but they didn't have anything that I liked, so just stuck with the snacks mostly. I grabbed 3 of the Epic chicken bars for myself. These are the Sriracha chicken and my total favorite, 75 cents and retail for $1.99. And then over here, I got 5 of these cinnamon raisin cookie Lara bars. It says limited edition and didn't actually see these in stores. I was excited to see them here, and for 60 cents, that's not bad. Got 5 of them for John for this coming up week. I asked Allison to pick out a snack as well, and she really loves the Annie's protein bars, but they didn't have any this time. So she chose the Quaker chewy chocolate chip, like, okay, not bad. And I got Cajun barbecue sauce. This is hot and spicy for $1.50. I used this last week because I was making a recipe for barbecue meatballs and realized I didn't have any barbecue sauce. So there it is. So not a huge trip today, but I might try to go back next week and see what they have. I just came back from a huge Aldi and Meijer haul. I still got one more place to visit, but we'll start with Aldi first. Got some more dryer sheets, just ran out of those. 3 dozen eggs because we'll be using a ton of them this week for breakfast and other things. A huge cauliflower to roast up for dinner, and 1 pound of strawberries. It'll go with Allison's lunches. Some broccoli I'll be roasting with dinner. I am making 5 chicken freezer meals here, so you will be able to see that video on Friday, but this will be part of it. These multicolored peppers are going in fajita chicken. They're all chicken marinade freezer meals. I'm pretty excited to show you guys. I got some mushrooms I'll be chopping up and putting inside like little egg muffin cups for breakfast. Got some more cooking spray. Some round crackers for Allison's lunches. She really likes those. Got some lettuce I'll be chopping up for buffalo chicken salads, part of the freezer meals. This barbecue sauce is going with Hawaiian chicken freezer meal. Needed some more hot sauce. Got some zucchini I'll be using in a zucchini baked oatmeal. Got some Roma tomatoes for the salad. I have a can of black beans and a can of corn to go inside salsa chicken freezer meal. Pineapple chunks for the Hawaiian chicken. It's got another gallon of milk. Some more spinach for my smoothies. Got some more grapes. I like how they've been like 99 cents a pound for the past few weeks. Got 2 huge bags of carrots for like snacks and random dinners. Got a package of cottage cheese and then some more Greek yogurt. I bought a package of sandwich skinnies because I'm making miniature pizzas.
I thought about using English muffins, but then I saw these and thought, well, I'll just use this instead. I have pizza sauce that I made last week, and you'll be seeing that video here pretty soon. Got more quinoa just to go with dinner. I also bought 4 bags of frozen broccoli and 2 bags of frozen green beans. We've been going through frozen vegetables like crazy. Got some bananas. I'm making some oatmeal for breakfast as well, so I'll be slicing up bananas to go in there. I got some hummus for myself. I've been eating hummus recently, actually, and the significantly spicy is super good. Got 2 blocks of cheese, 1 Colby Jack for Allison's lunches, and then mozzarella for the pizzas. Got some string cheese for Allison's lunches. You saw I dropped taco seasoning, then a package of ranch seasoning. So that is actually all of Aldi. So let's go over here to Meijer real quick. Just a super small haul, but Meijer had chicken on sale for $1.69 a pound. So I wanted to go here and grab that. I also used a ton of coupons. It feels like a ton. I had a coupon for $1.50 off meat when you spent $8. So I got $1.50 off of this, which made it a really good deal. I also got a package of gum for free right before I left for Meijer. Actually, we got Meijer coupons in the mail, and this was one of them. Another coupon deal. This loaf of bread right here I got for free after spending $10. Then I needed some more onion powder and Italian seasoning. I also want curry powder and ginger because I am out of those. But these were $1 and the other ones were like $2 or $3. So I'm going to wait and see. I don't know if I can find them at Ollie's or Big Lots or somewhere like that. And I needed some more K-Cups. I have been craving pumpkin coffee for like the past week or two. And I haven't found pumpkin K-Cups just yet. So I got the Meijer brand butterscotch toffee. That sounded really good. Then I bought a bottle of Bolthouse Farms salsa ranch dressing. I love the Bolthouse Farms brand. It's amazing. I think my favorite is the cilantro avocado, but this kind is really good too. And I think John will eat that as well. So got finished with this. Got one more place to visit before I'm finished. My last trip for the weekend was Sam's Club just to pick up a few things. I actually had a gift card. I went to my Swagbucks account last week and saw that I had enough Swagbucks to redeem for a $25 gift card. So I only paid like $5 out of pocket for this, but got a 4-pound bag of frozen blueberries. I've been on a huge blueberry kick, like with my yogurt. And they're so good for you. I eat them like a cup at a time. Got a 4-pound bag of that. We're totally out of baking soda, so I bought the 15-pound bag. I use this like in my laundry. And another 5 pounds of the Jenny O ground turkey. I think I'm just going to put them in like quart sized freezer bags uncooked. That way I can just get one out when I'm ready. But yeah, this is my shopping trip all together. I'll be right back with the total.
I'm pretty sure I had an overage from the week before because my total for this week is $98.66 and I still have like $10 left in the budget. So I'm gonna keep that for a little bit to see whether I have enough vegetables to last me the week because we've been going through the bags of frozen broccoli, like one per meal, and then having to pull out another one for the leftovers. So I'll have to see if these 4 bags are gonna be enough for us. So let me get into the meal plan. So here's everything on the menu this week. So I'm recording this on Friday, and to be honest, I'm not sure what we are doing on Sunday yet. It is a Labor Day weekend, so I'm not sure if we're having small group or not, but if we don't, I will figure something out. We've got like chicken nuggets and stuff in the freezer, so we've got food that we can eat. Monday is the start of one of my chicken marinade freezer meals. One of them will be a honey mustard chicken. I'm so looking forward to this one. I have some hamburger buns in the freezer. I'm gonna pull that out. And to go with it, we are going to be making some spicy cauliflower bites, the same as last week. Holy cow, they were so good. If I can find a similar recipe, I'm gonna post it in the description because this is a Fixate recipe from the Beachbody website and I don't know if they have it anywhere else. I'm also just making some frozen green beans to go with it too. And then Tuesday, we're having little miniature pizzas on those sandwich thins. I've got pizza sauce in the freezer. Actually, look forward to another video on Wednesday where I show you how to make your own spaghetti sauce and pizza sauce.
So we're having that with just like mozzarella cheese. I've got pepperoni still, we've got jalapenos, just having a simple salad to go with it. Wednesday is another one of the chicken marinade meals, Hawaiian chicken bowls. So that's just barbecue sauce and pineapples inside the chicken. And in the bowl, we'll have some rice and roasted broccoli and carrots. Then Thursday is our third chicken marinade dinner, buffalo chicken, well, salad bowls really. So just the buffalo chicken with lettuce. I'm gonna make some quinoa that will have tomatoes, cheese on it. It's gonna be super good. I love anything spicy. Last week, I did not make the chicken and dumplings that I was supposed to make, so I'm gonna do it again this week. It's just another way to save money because I already have the ingredients. So I'll have that, and then Saturday will be pancakes. As far as breakfast goes, I'm making like veggie egg cups for me and some oatmeal with sliced bananas to go with it. For John, I'm making a zucchini bread baked oatmeal, getting a little bit of extra vegetables in there. And then I made some pancake bites for Allison a couple days ago, and she loves them. I will post the link to the pancake recipe that I used, but all I did was put the mix in a miniature muffin tin, baked them at 350 for like 12 minutes, and you get like these little cute muffins. They are super delicious. And then lunch is always leftovers. If you haven't watched the video from this weekend about Allison's school lunches, I highly recommend you go back and watch that because I showed everything that I made for her on her first week of school. So that is our menu for the week. So overall, I'm very happy with the amount of stuff I was able to buy this week, especially at Sam's Club with those swag bucks. If you guys are interested in signing up, it's a survey site. So you get paid points for like doing surveys, watching videos, doing different tasks and things like that. If you guys are interested in signing up, I've got a link in the description. I will make a commission at no extra cost to you if you guys sign up for this. And like I said, look forward to Friday because I'm gonna be showing you how to make 5 chicken marinade dinners in only like 30 minutes. Super, super easy. Just make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel so you can be notified when I post that, as well as more grocery hauls, recipes, and meal planning tips. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you later.